27th, 1979, the Soviet Special Forces Alpha Group executed Operation Storm 333, which effectively ignited the Soviet intervention in Afghanistan. The high-value asset, the linchpin between the agency and the anti-Soviet Mujahideen, was taken into custody by a KGB Spetsnaz unit outside of Kabul that same day. Alex Mason, on his first mission in Afghanistan, was sent in to locate and rescue the asset.
All set.
Confirmed. They're holding the asset downstairs. Locate and get him out of there.
I'm only seeing a small security detail. Should be rudimentary. Oh,
shit! This place just got really hot! Ruskies everywhere! They knew we were coming!
Something is fucked, Mason. You're gonna die.
Anita!
Come with me.
Good. Now get to the LZ. Your chopper is inbound. Shit. RPGs are attacking the chopper. Clear the LZ. Mason, the chopper can't land with those RPGs.
Yeah.
these things in Afghanistan.
In this place, nothing changes for very